We begin with breaking news tonight at 6. Fire crews quickly gaining control of a wildfire in the high country. Copter 4 showing us the flames, and there were also airdrops by firefighters. This one's burning on the north side of I-70 between Idaho Springs and the Empire exit. Clear Creek County authorities say the fire is about 8 to 10 acres, seems to have been caused by a person. For now, no evacuations.